Taiwanese love to travel to Korea, but that obviously hasn't been possible this year. As the mercury plunges, our reporter Stephany Yang checks into a spa in Taipei where guests can warm up in a typical Korean spa room and enjoy Korean food, massage, and skin treatments.
Enter the locker room and change into spa attire before going into the spa room. The temperature is set to between 37 and 39 degrees. Patrons can lie down and relax on the bamboo mats made of Taiwanese wood. The walls are not painted. Instead, they are covered with a native cypress tree, the Taiwania, to create a natural wood aroma. Korean words are elegantly engraved into the wood on the walls. This sauna is heated by a far infrared radiator, which uses light to directly warm the body, unlike a traditional sauna that increases the room temperature. The radiator releases far infrared rays and negative ions that help the body sweat and renew without the need for intense heat. One of the perks of the spa is that patrons are allowed to bring in their phone while they relax. You might think that you are in Korea, but we are actually in Taipei. This Korean spa opened in Taipei last May. It wants to give people a chance to experience Korean culture right here in Taiwan.
This is very different from a traditional sauna. You can use your mobile phone inside the room because there's no water vapor inside. We use far infrared rays. With the temperature about 37 to 39 degrees, it won't be too hot. You can rest, use your phone, chat, and stay for about 40 minutes. We use an appointment system. Because of the epidemic, we still control the number of people who enter.
After undergoing all these body treatments, patrons can dry off and have some snacks such as eggs and Korean banana milk drinks.
After visiting Korea, I wanted to bring this far infrared sauna, which is healthier for the body, back to Taiwan. Before, there was no such Korean-style spa room in Taiwan. Not only is it healthy, it's also an enjoyable experience for all genders and ages. Because of the epidemic, quite a lot of guests who were planning to visit Korea could not go, so they came here to experience it instead.
Although it's been a tough year for travel, operators are finding a way to offer different culture experiences without the need to fly abroad, meaning that you can get an authentic taste of Korea all within the safe borders of Taiwan. For Formosa News, Stephany Yang, Gongzong Yi, in Taipei.